Without a doubt, the number one point of stress for most people when it comes to presenting to any size audience is stage fright or anxiety. And because of that, the bigger the audience, the bigger the anxiety. I'm Jerry Sandusky, and these are the rules of engagement, video tips to help you become a more impactful presenter. In this video, I'll show you a simple approach that will help you manage the audience no matter how big the crowd. For most presenters, the bigger the audience, the bigger the anxiety. But it doesn't have to be that way. A few years ago, I had the chance to MC a Super Bowl rally for the Baltimore Ravens. It was a crowd of 90,000 people. You learn a couple of things when you present to an audience that big. And the two lessons that jumped out at me, one, a big crowd is like one great big creature. The crowd moves in one direction at a time. If you're presenting to an audience of, say, 12 people, you'll pick up on all the different moods and all the different body languages of the 12 people in the room. But when you present to a crowd of 5,000, 12,000, 20,000, 90,000, you start to discover that the crowd moves like one big creature, which simplifies things. You're only presenting to one big audience, one. The second thing you have to learn is where to look. When you have 5,000 people in front of you, like I did at a recent presentation, a live television broadcast in front of 5,000 folks, the tendency is to want to look at everybody, and your eye will try to bounce all over the room, and you'll start to look frantic. The technique is to slow things down and actually narrow your focus. Just pick three places you want to look. Put your attention on that one place, and every 5, 7, 8 seconds, move your attention smoothly and slowly to another person in the crowd. If you do that, it gives you tremendous poise and gravitas in front of the crowd. Take a look, and I think you'll see what I mean.
In Pittsburgh, there is no place more heartbreaking to come up short for the Ravens and their fans than Pittsburgh.
It's a little bit counterintuitive, but the bigger the crowd, the fewer places you want to look. That keeps you looking very much in control, and for the crowd, it makes them feel like you are very much poised and they'll follow your lead. Remember, the crowd is one great big creature. So as long as you show that great big creature you're in control, the creature will follow you wherever you want to take them. For now, the Hayes in the Barn.